Namaste everyone. Today, November 7th, and our school is celebrating Founders Day, the day when the great man K.M. Munshi founded Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan in 1938. Kanhaiyalal Maniklal Munshi, popularly known by his pen name Ghanashyam Vyas, was an Indian independence movement activist, politician, writer, and educationist from Gujarat state. A lawyer by profession, he later turned to author and politician. He is a well-known name in Gujarati literature. Before independence of India, Munshi was a part of Indian National Congress, and after independence, he joined Swatantra Party. Munshi held several important posts like Member of Constituent Assembly of India, Minister of Agriculture and Food of India, and Governor of Uttar Pradesh. In the galaxy of eminent men of India, Kanhaiyalal Maniklal Munshi is a shining star that still beckons humanity to the path of duty and dharma. Munshi was thinking of giving an institutional foundation to his ideas since 1923. On 7th November 1938, he established Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan at Andheri, Bombay, with the support of Mahatma Gandhi. It would be instructive to remember that K.M. Munshi founded the Bhavan a full decade before the advent of independence. 7th of November 1938 was the beginning of an adventure in faith, a faith in India's past, present, and future. The founding of Bhavan was based on the preservation and propagation of Bharatiya Sanskriti, Indian culture, and Sanskrit, the mother of all languages. Over the years, from being a modest research institution, it has steadily grown into a comprehensive, cooperative, apolitical, national movement with an international outlook. The Vadakkanjeri Kendra of Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan was inaugurated on 17th January 2003. Our school and Vadakkanjeri Kendra is in the 17th year of educational service. It seeks to inculcate a value-based life, the promotion of ethical and spiritual values in everything that it does.